So one question for madam. One question is for you. How you got to differentiate between Indian women and German women?
Oh, I think but at least also in the country in India.
I mean, if you go to Pakistan or Bangladesh,
you go to the countryside, or if you go to busy life for young people growing up in a good position today, it's not so much different. But if you grow up in a village somewhere in the countryside, I think
that's true.
Our friends are quite wealthy, yeah. So if you see how they live, if you see how we live, there is not much difference. Yeah. There's not really not much difference. I mean, they come to us, they come to Germany, they visit us, and we come to India, and we visit people's marriages in India, 20 years ago. Yeah.
So you are in which
profession? I'm a director of international business for the City Artists Playing in Germany. And my wife is chief branch manager, also in the same bank. So we are same in the banking business.
Nice talking to you.